Hey guys, today we'll look at how to safely install RAM. The first thing you should know is that every RAM chip has a little notch in it. That notch shows you exactly how to install it correctly, and that notch will also prevent you from installing it the wrong way, so you don't need to worry. What you do need to do is open the ears on either side of the RAM slot like that, and then position the RAM in the slot, making sure it's in the center, and then you press down gently on either end, and when you do, you hear a little click. That click is the sound of the ear locking the RAM chip into place. Watch the ear this time as I push it in so you can see it close. Watch. Find the notch. Align the RAM, making sure the notch is on the right side. Press down firmly on each end until you hear the click. Let's look at it from another angle. Find the notch. Align the RAM chip with the slot. Press down gently on one side. Move to the other side, press down gently. Listen for the click. And as long as the ear is closed, you know you got it correct. And we'll do that one more time. Push down. Push down. And now you know how to safely install RAM.